Yeah, we're in an era here where we can add players to the team at certain times of the year, right? December, signing day, the winter portal, February signing day, certainly the spring portal, right? So in each individual situation is case by case, right? We felt like Ricky's skill set fit our team, fit our offense. We had some familiarity. There were some relationships there. Because of the year at Arizona State, some of our staff members, some of the common relationships. So, you know, I think Ricky's a good person. I think he's competitive. I think that, you know, he's proved himself. He's been a very productive player. I think he can get open. I think he can catch the ball. He's proved to be a run after catch player. I think he's got some toughness to his game. He can play on special teams. So, you know, I think we're adding a player that has had a ton of production in the past, and we feel like the player can help our team.